The spider came and sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away.
You hurt Kate and I'll kill you.
Hurt her? I only use her to get to you.
It's you that I'm gonna hurt.
And you're just my bait to get to Caleb.
Poke's been in an accident.
Stop right there. Close the door.
Let's just keep this between the sons of Ipswich.
So I got him to give me a share of the power.
Died knowing that his son was going to get revenge and your covenant.
You keep her in that spell and she'll die.
I know.
What is this all about? I mean, what do you want?
Want?
I have everything I could possibly want.
It's
what I need. More power.
Problem here.
I like to use a lot.
Just think of yourself as a sacrificial lamb.
Don't leave her like that.
Guys, what's going on?
What's your plan? You can't beat me, you know.
She does look quite stunning.
You touch her!
And she dies.
How about I make you my wee-ox?
Like taking candy from a babe.
ascending! Finally!
Scary, huh, Caleb? This new power you get when you ascend. Frankly, I don't think you're cut out for it. So why don't we just call it a night? Just say the words.
Ready to say, Uncle?
I'm ready for you to go to hell.